marking a historic event. Nobel Peace Prize winner and revered nun, Mother Teresa will be declared a saint by Pope Francis of Roman Catholic Church in a canonization ceremony in Vatican City today. This in the presence of lakhs of her followers from across the globe. India has sent a 12-member central delegation led by External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj to witness the historic moment, while two state government-level delegations from Delhi and West Bengal, led by Chief Ministers Arvind Kejriwal and Mamata Banerjee, will also be present at the ceremony.